Hello everyone and welcome to a new video. In this video, we are featuring the match highlight of the first ODI match played between Team Netherlands and Team Ireland at Sports Park Marsh Calcaviot in Utrecht, and the match is under the series of Ireland Tour of Netherlands, which came under the ICC Men's Cricket World Cup Super League. And the update about the toss is that Team Netherlands had won the toss and they have elected to bat first against Team Ireland in the first ODI match. A classical start of a classical match between Team Netherlands and Team Ireland on a land delivery from Young to Stephen Meiberg, an outside off driven off the front foot through the covers area and get a boundary. Short and wide, cut it nicely off the back foot and over the point region for another boundary. Full length this time, middle and leg driven off the front foot to the left of the mid off for one more four. Fuller on the pad nicely whipped it away through the square leg for one more boundary. Short of a length delivery outside of the off stump. Meiberg doesn't get the width is he looking for, but goes through the cut as he played it front of square past point for another boundary. And here comes the first wicket and the wicket of Stephen Meiberg, and Young gets the first wicket. Short of a length and angling away from off, Meiberg pushed at it and gets an outside edge which lands safely into the hands of Tucker. Stephen Meiberg has been caught by Tucker, bowled by Young on 20, and the first wicket of Team Netherlands has been gone down. Short of a length delivery outside the off stump, Saqib has been quick to leap onto this delivery and he make room and slap it past the point fielder for a boundary. Short and outside off, nicely guided that away off the back foot to the right of dividing third man fielder for another boundary. Short ball goes back pull and it a phenomenal six. Short ball from the bowler and goes over and it pulls over deep mid wicket region for a phenomenal six. Short and outside off, nicely guided that away off the back foot to the right of a diving third man fielder for another boundary. Fuller flighted outside off stump, he lofted it straight over the bowler's head for a phenomenal six. Fuller and flighted delivery outside the off stump, and he relishes opportunities like these and he slog it away over the cow corner for a phenomenal six. Short and slower ball through the leg stump, he can't pick up but still goes through the pull and gets a bottom edge to the fine leg boundary for a phenomenal shot. Fuller ball from the bowler on the stumps and Van Beek slam it over mid on and walks away, and it's a phenomenal shot that walk away was reminiscent of Hayden and scintillating and phenomenal shot from Van Beek. And if we go through the scorecard of Team Netherlands, then we have that Meiberg has been caught by Tucker, bowled by Young on 20. Max O'Dowd has been leg before wicket by Singh on 23, and Cooper has also been leg before wicket by Little on 6, and Bas Dalidi has been caught by Tector, bowled by McBreen by 21, and Seela has been caught by Tucker, bowled by Little on a duck, and Edward has also been bowled by Little on 1. Zulfikar has been run out by McBreen on 23, and Van Beek has also been run out by Little on 29, and Gunkton has been caught by McBrien, bowled by Young on 49, Klassen has been bowled by Young on 4, and Glover has been not out on 2, and the total of Team Netherlands is 195 runs, which includes extras with 17 run, and now Ireland need 196 run to win this match. Beginning of Team Ireland starts another outside edge and this time gets a boundary. Length ball outside off and kept low, it went past through the gap between the slip and the keeper, and here comes the first wicket for Team Netherlands. Van Beek got the wicket off Porterfield. First ball wicket, fuller length delivery with swing back in from middle stump. Porterfield tried to play across the line but is beaten. William Porterfield has been leg before wicket by Van Beek on 5, and the first wicket of Team Ireland has been gone down. Oh, this one nips back in from length, it catches outside edge and run through to the right of the keeper, and Balbarin got the boundary and a big wicket for Team Netherlands. And Van Beek got the wicket of the captain of the team, Andy Balbarin, another wicket. Short and wide, cut it straight to the fielder at backward point. Andy Balbarin has been caught by Max O'Dowd, bowled by Van Beek on 4, and one more wicket. This time it's the wicket of Harry Tector, who has been LBW by Klassen, given LBW, and Tector has been reviews it. Good land delivery, pitch outside middle stump and straightened. Tector tries to block it, but was playing inside the line, hit the front pad. It's umpire call on hitting the stumps and one more wicket off team Ireland has been gone down. We go through the summary of match till now, then we will find that team Ireland are 124 run with a loss of 5 wicket, still have 5 wicket in hand while chasing the total of 196 runs set by team Netherlands. Paul Sterling is batting on 64 run in 104 ball, along with him Singh is batting on 31 ball 18, and Ireland still needs 72 more run to win from 96 ball to win the first ODI match of the ICC World Cup Super League against team Netherlands. Absolute stunning performance from Netherlands team as they defend the total in the first ODI match against team Ireland, just a total of 195 runs. They defended it really well, and scintillating and mind-blowing performance from team Netherlands in the first ODI match against team Ireland.